Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city, Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here, got some pictures on my